A pathogen is a disease-causing organism. Now, pathogens are passed on from one host to another, and therefore the diseases they cause are known as transmissible diseases. So, pathogens can be passed on from host to host in different ways. The first is direct contact, and the second is indirect contact. So, human pathogen transmission can be airborne, can be caused by contaminated water, can be infection caused by pathogens in bloodstream and tissues, and infection caused by contact and feces.